Hey everybody, it's Hari Swaminathan. It's Friday, November 27th. Hope everybody had a good Thanksgiving. As you know, on Friday, after Thanksgiving, the market is a half day. So it's a half day, but you can see the futures are up about 6. They were up about close to 10 earlier. So should be somewhat of a bullish day. It generally is the day after Thanksgiving. And all our trades are doing really well, you know, except for the ones that were not, which is, you know, Pfizer and Apple was, you know, it stuck a little bit. But however, let's see, you know, my sense is I don't want to close anything because the futures are moving up. If at all anyone, it's Tesla that's going to go down about $11. However, even that, given that it's so deep in the money, you know, it's not going to affect the profit that much. Maybe from 3125, it'll come down to 3000. And in terms of time decay, most of it is hedged, and therefore, except for JP Morgan, which has 27 days, and IBM, which has 21 days, IBM's really developed very well. So I leave it to everybody to you take your profits. I probably will close Tesla, and once the market opens, if IBM, you know, goes up to close to 4,000 or something today, then I'll close that as well. And JP Morgan will keep it. I know it's going to go down a little bit, but that's okay. You know, we'll take it through the weekend. We've got 27 days, so not much time decay is going to happen. So in terms of these positions, I will leave it to everybody. I don't want to take a new trade today. Let's wait for Monday, but we've got some fantastic trades going on over here. So we'll try to maximize some of this. I'll probably will close Tesla for sure and just keep everything else as is. Have a nice weekend, everyone. Thanks.